painted well pen just for a couple of quick minutes. And this is the reason why I should probably get in and get some housework done, and I'm not very good at getting going because it's so darn cute in here. I'm going to snuggle up onto your lap and look at you and grin. Are you little girl? He was just up on my knee. Noel. And then Harry. And Star. Tinsel. And there's my coal again. My little lump of coal. Little lump of coal. He says, I am. I am so freaking adorable. It's unreal. He loves to snuggle. He does. He loves to climb up onto my lap. But they all do. Oh, I know. Look at that. Are you going to eat me, Cole? Are you going to eat me, Cole? Yeah. He says, I'm tired, but I'm willing to play. Or snuggle. Or steal your heart. I'm good. Yes, you are. Oh, you're going to eat me. Look. Yikes, yikes. I'm in danger from this. Scary coal. Oh, you're stomping on your poor little bath. And you don't care. You really don't. No, you don't. You don't have a single bit of conscience. Not even a little. You're bad. But you're cute. How about you, Frank Pearson?
Are you doing anything? Or are you just relaxed?
She adorable? She is so freaking sweet. And this is my black Jack McGrath. Or Jack the Jack Frost. He's a doll.
Hey, little Noel.
Are you sweet, eh? And who have you got under there? Oh, you've got Frosters. And Harold. My big Harold. And my little Mary, the smallest. She is so sweet. Star. Oh. Did you hear the coos? She's a doll baby too. Cool. Have you given up and gone to sleeps? Oh, Star. Is it that hard? Are you sleepies? I should probably let them sleep.